Today, we have taken important steps to strengthen our security relationship. We discuss border infrastructure at ports of entry.
Leave Trump alone, forget the story. And then he leaned around and looked at my daughter and said, a beautiful little girl, it'd be a shame if something happened to her mom.
Aware of this cyber incident last week, we immediately assigned an incident response team.